don't like to say it, pero mukhang mapapadalas ito eh. Not the earthquake, pero yung weather, lalo yung extreme weather. Kahit hindi bagyo, yung masyadong nakikita nyo sa Europe, nakikita nyo sa Amerika, baka naman abutan tayo ng ganyan, yung napakainit masyado. So these are the things that we have to be careful. We need more capability than we have now. Magaling na tayo sa bagyo, marunong na tayo sa lindol. Pero ang mga dangers na the dangers that the effects of climate change present are different. That's why we need a specialist agency.
I recommend, by way of yet another IME solution, rather than a full-scale department na mauubos lang ang budget sa sahod ng limang USEC, sangkatutak na ASEC, can we start by an NDRRMC authority or administration?